In this video, we'll demonstrate the focus stacking tool for the Phase 1 XF camera. Before working in the focus stack tool, be sure to establish a proper exposure for the image that you want. Now open the focus stacking tool. The numbers displayed on screen represent the focus positions of the lens in motor control units. A single motor control unit represents the smallest movement the focus system can perform. The first step is to focus on the closest point you want to be sharp. The easiest way to do this is to use Live View in Capture One, but you can also use Live View on the back or look through the viewfinder. When the front portion is properly focused, press the bottom silver button and this will save this as the near focus limit. Now use the same procedure to focus on the furthest part you would like to be sharp, and press the top silver button to save this as well. For most lenses, the number of frames required for the focus stack will be calculated automatically and displayed in blue. If this is grey, you must choose the number of frames manually with the rear dial. To begin the stack, you can either press the rear button or click the capture button in Capture One. Additional options for focus stacking can be found in the top left corner of the screen. If you do not want to have the auto frame count, you can turn this off, or turn it back on again if you've made manual adjustments recently. You can set a delay between each captures if you need additional time for strobes to recycle. If you do not usually use electronic shutter but want to use it during focus stacks, you can also tell the focus stack tool to use electronic shutter regardless of your normal capture mode.